The Vermont State Police are currently investigating a shooting that happened at Shady Pines Park on Monday.